Yes, as a matter of fact, I do. Currently, I have two novels being prepared to follow up Yonderings, which are in turn mostly parts of a 12-volume historical series that often take place in the Big Bend region and surrounding areas. These novels will cover diverse events such as the early pioneer period, the Mexican Revolution, the Cristeros War, the long-serving tradition of smuggling along the river, and other subjects serving as a background through the eyes of one family as the centuries pass by.